So I'm going to demonstrate how to do 13 minus 7. So I'm going to make 13. This is the ones place. And this is the ones place, and this is the tens place. I'm going to hide the 3 because I can't subtract 7 from 3. So, from 10, I'm going to subtract 7. Then I'm gonna uncover this, then plus these together, and that equals 6. So 13 minus 7 equals 6.